TIO Nichols Medal Awards Ceremony. Big night in front of us, dedicated, of course, to Joseph Nichols. And this, of course, is the most prestigious of all awards that you can win in Territory football, the Nichols Medal. And the award tonight goes to Raymond Scarlett from the Banks Football Club. 53 goals for the season.
Player of the Year for 2017 from the Tiwi Bombers with 19 votes with Dion Michael. Umpire of the Year for 2017 is Thomas McIntyre.
The Golf for 2017-18 is Walia Dunn from St. Louis Football Club. And the 40 goals. Rising star for 2017-18 is Jeanette Baird from the
The winner of the MVP award is Harley Duggan.
The MVP's Rising Star Award is Rodney Baird from Palmerston.
The final year is Michael Football Club, Cameron Ireland. 2017-18, leading goal kicker, Will Farrell from Southern District. Representing the higher up in the final.
I'm proud to announce the most valuable player award is Cameron Ireland.
It gives me great pleasure to announce that the joint winners of the 2017-18 Gwynne Medalists is Lindsay Adams of the Darwin Beachside and Lindsay Roberts of the
And it gives me great pleasure to announce
we're saluting tonight our great champion, Cameron Ireland tonight.